right into it.
Yes,
you'll find the Helix Stone in Olivia's private archival lab deep within this facility. Few have ever seen the stone. But if you came to us for a reason, you might be able to see something in it we haven't.
He has come into our possession. The demons prophesied his return. If he awakes, it could jeopardize the entire mission. For he is the only one who can stand against them.
Attention to all Lazarus personnel. There will be an open forum to resolve any questions or concerns on the initiative to weaponize the demons. Report to the chapel at 1400 hours. Please save your work before attending.
Is my pistol? Yeah, it is. Wow, you know what? I'm just gonna accept that. I have it all on our first session too. This fucking creature got stuck. I'm gonna accept it because it saves me from this. Sweet.
Demon presence will not save mode. Lockdown.
Ugh. guy. Up there.
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Searched.
Olivia activated the hell wave from somewhere inside this facility. I did hope she could rise above their influence. I was wrong. She proved to be weaker than I thought she'd be.
Oh.
I'd say, what the fuck am I stuck on? Bullets. That was a health station, but I don't need it.
Demonic presence at top safe level. Lockdown in effect.
Shot you in the leg. bullets.
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged. I needed some bullets. Okay, which one am I not supposed to go? Okay, big room.
Demonic presence will not save you. Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
That wasn't bad. Annoying, but bad. Wasn't bad. This was a loading screen. I thought it was a fucking cutscene.
Kadun Masamedna, Kryos Elidma, and Matt Dillock, Creon High, Olin Divinu.
Sorry, buddy, I don't speak that. Ooh, there's a Doom figure over here. Somewhere. I have no idea how to get to it. But it's there! I can't scale the walls.
Hey, I got new followers.
It was not me.
It was Samuel. He led them to his tomb. Please. We can overcome this. I promise. The gate will be opened as planned.
Sweet. Got a shit ton of ammo.
Manual security activated. All terminals now accessible.
The Crucible. That's what she was looking for. Vega, did you get the location?
Yes. It is located in an uncharted region of the Titan's realm, but we'll need to rupture another Argent accumulator to create the portal. The only accumulator in this sector is in specimen CD-587.
You're going to have to remove it. Once you've extracted the accumulator, it will become unstable. The ruptured casing should cause a rift strong enough to send you back to their world. We can determine your point of entry using the tether system I uploaded to your suit. Retrieving the Crucible is critical. Without it, we have no way of shutting down the well and closing the hell portal here on Mars.
Beyond presence of toxic metal. Lockdown in effect.
Thanks. Stop shooting me! Damn it.
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
No idea how to get that figure. It upsets me. Great. Just now realized it was a Doom panel. I didn't even realize that because my comment section wasn't working until after they left. Yay! Thank you, Wolfpack 666, even though you're not here anymore. I appreciate your assistance. I got it. Got it. Another viewer, thanks for tuning in. Okay then.
Redirect the course of mankind. On this day, we make our contribution to their cause. Our salvation lies with them.
I pulled you from that tomb in the Cadinger Sanctum for this reason. I know she was weak. Our work doesn't come without risks, and I released you from your prison to help mitigate those risks. I knew that in the event of a catastrophe, you'd be the only thing that could stop them.
Yeah.
let's try it, I guess. One hit and I'm fucking dead. Lovely. Alright, I guess that makes sense. Fucking had that challenge. Stupid ass fucking guns. These rituals, they're a pain in the ass. Fucking stupid ass things. I did it!
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect. Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
will need to rip out the Argent accumulator powering the Cyber Demon. Destabilizing the core will cause a rift that will send you back to hell. Once the Crucible is in your possession, we will pull you out.
As long as you ain't joshing me.
Thank you.
die again. Stay dead. Whew. That was crazy, dude. Achievement unlocked. Shoot it until it dies. Glad I got that triple rocket launcher upgrade. Well, that was a lot of fun. A little bit challenging, but that was fun. Titan's Realm. I don't think I want to be here. Hope so. Didn't open this door. Stupid. Thank you. don't need that anymore. Why is there a secret here? Oh, so I need to go that way, okay. I can't. Missed my shot.
his hand, but there fell the Titan, and in his defeat, the Shadow Horde were routed.
Cool. Ah, good stuff. Now we can go. Stop here, folks, but thank you so much for watching, and I will see you guys next time.